flow. Yeah. H-O-G stands for rhyming, R stands for rhythm, I for intelligence that I find when I'm spinning, A for illusion, it goes crashed into killing, D stands for practice, cause I'm driven, G stands for rhyming, R stands for rhythm, I for intelligence that I find when I'm spinning, A for illusion, it goes crashed into killing, D stands for practice, cause I'm driven. I'm running now, gotta get a 9 to 5. Steadily I struggle while I try to get it final out. Though the time is out, I thought I was the man. Damn, I'm exhausted, not according to the plan. And so it seems that I always need a plan. B is for the love of it, it's more than dreams for man. She's just for the peace, get into it, see the mass ease. But after be told, I'm forced to be an athlete, running and chasing for something with fragrance. I don't dance in the slumber, cause I'm done with it waiting. I pace for the oneness, like summer of 07. Chilled out as the box for one for soul legends to come and to go get us, but I thought it over. Is it worthwhile to live with a burden on my shoulder? I focus on perfection in order to get it precise, but I feel like Jekyll and Hyde due to the stress in my life. H-O-G stands for riding, R stands for rhythm, I for intelligence that I find when I'm spinning, M for the new shit, it goes prop to the villain, D stands for process, cause I'm driven, D stands for riding, R stands for rhythm, I for intelligence that I find when I'm spinning, M for the new shit, it goes prop to the villain, D stands for process. Yo, I'm not in a constant chase for exposure, but I remember first time I saw my name on a poster. Devotion and credit took off some weight off my shoulders. That's where I decided to keep my aim for exposure. These friends I would grow from the city I reside at to the biggest city for Europe. Witness as a live back to climax.